Hello everybody, welcome from HVACR Design Engineering. I am Tuya Aung. Now I want to talk about air conditioning process on psychometric. Figure show a typical air conditioning process traced on a psychometric. Point number one is return air from the room. Point number two is outdoor air condition. Point number three is air entering the apparatus or coil. On psychometric check, outdoor air condition point two is mixed with return air condition from room point one. And then condition of point one and point two is mixed is point number three. The measure of outdoor and return air is point number 3 and then it is conditioned to the space is point number 4 and supply to the space is point number 1. Then the air cycle is repeated again. Airflow through the conditioning apparatus is point 3 to point 4 and its supply to the space is point 4. The air supply to the speed move along line 4 to 1 as it pick up the room load and the cycle repeated. Normally, most of the air supply to the speed by the air conditioning system is returned to the conditioning apparatus. Therefore, it is mixed with outdoor air required for ventilation. The mixture then pass through the apparatus where heat and moisture are added or removed as required to desired condition. Thank you very much for watching my video.